So if your principal was a superhero, who would he be?
Superman.
Because Iron Man is one of the hardest superheroes to beat. Dr. Alston is really nice
because he's like, Batman's like strong, and Batman is like, and Dr. Alston's like the principal.
Because Superman tells people what to do, and Dr. Alston tells we what to do, like into schools.